Good afternoon, children. In today's class, let's come and solve the practice 1.4. So, in practice 1.4, they have given the word problems. So, read the first one, word problem. Rahul bought a 16-liter, 250-milliliter of a red paint and 22-liter, 40-milliliter of white paint. How many liters of a paint did he buy in all? In all means, we have to add the capacity of a red paint and the capacity of a white paint. And the first one, capacity of a red paint. Capacity of a red paint is equal to 16 liter, 250 milliliter. Then capacity of a white paint. Capacity of a white paint is equal to 22 liter, 40 milliliter. Now we have the given two capacities. So first add the milliliter number to the milliliter number. Then put the unit milliliter. 0 plus 0, 0. 5 plus 4, 5 plus 4 is a 9. 2 plus 0, 2 plus 0 is a 2. 2 plus 0 is a 2. And now add the liter number to the liter number. So 6 plus 2, 6 plus 2 is a 8. 6 plus 2 is a 8. Then 1 plus 2, 1 plus 2 is a 3. And the answer is 38 liter, 290 milliliter. Then write down here. Then Rahul by 38 liter, 290 milliliter of paint in all. So I don't get in your classwork. Next come to the second one. And the second one is Raghu drinks 250 milliliter of milk in the morning and 275 milliliter of milk in the evening. How much milk does he drink in one day? How much milk does he drink in one day? So now add the both the capacities. And the second one. Capacity of milk. Rahul drinks in morning. Rahul drink in the morning. It equals to 250 milliliter. And capacity of a milk. Rahul drink a in the evening. The capacity is 275 milliliter. Now add the two capacities. First put the unit milliliter. 0 plus 5, 5. 5 plus 7, 5 plus 7 is a 12. 5 plus 7 is a 12. So carry 1, 2, 12. 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus carry 1, 5. 4 plus carry 1, 5. So 525 milliliter. How much milk does he drink in one day? So Rahul drinks 525 milliliter of milk in one day. Write down that in your classwork. The next come to the third one. And the third one is a if Coke bottle had a 1 liter 500 milliliter of a Coke. A boy drank 650 milliliter of Coke. How much Coke is left in the bottle? To subtract the capacity of Coke that boy drank from the capacity of Coke that he bought, that he Coke bottle had. And the third one. Capacity of a Coke in Coke bottle. In the Coke bottle is equals to 1 liter 500 milliliter. Then capacity of a Coke that a boy drank is equal to 650 milliliter. 650 milliliter. So subtract the 650 milliliter from the 1 liter 500 milliliter. So first to be unit milliliter. 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 5, it is not possible. So borrow 1 from the the next number. To borrow from the 5. After the borrowing, the 0 became 10. And this 5 became a 4. Now, 10 minus 5. 10 minus 5 is a 5. 10 minus 5 is a 5. Now, subtract the 6 from the 4. So, it is a not possible. To subtract a bigger number from the smaller number, it is a not possible. So, again borrow 1 from the 1 liter. Then this 4 becomes a 14. And this 1 became 0. 14 minus 6 is a 14 minus 6 is a 8. 14 minus 6 is a 8. So, this 1 liter has given its a 1 liter to this a 4. Then it became a 0. 0 liter. And the answer is a 850 milliliter. Therefore, 850 milliliter of a coke is a left in the coke is a left in the bottle. Left in the bottle. Write down that in your classroom. Next the fourth one. Now turn your textbook page number 228. Fourth one. 18 has a 15 liter, 220 milliliter of a petrol. Out of it, 4 liter, 865 milliliter was put into a scooter. How much petrol was left in the tin? To subtract the given 2 capacities of a petrol. Into the scooter is equal to 4 liter 4 liters 865 milliliter. So subtract here. So first subtract the milliliter number from the milliliter number. So first put the unit the milliliter. 0 minus 5, it is not possible. So borrow 1 from the next number. So borrow from this 2, then this 0 became 10. And this 2 has grown its 1 to this 0. Then 2 became a 1. So 10 minus 5, 10 minus 5 is a 5. Then 1 minus 6 is a 1 minus 6 substance is also not possible. So again borrow one from the next number. So one from this one, two. So after borrowing, this one became 11 and this two became 1. So 1 minus 6 is 1 minus 6 is 5. Sorry, that is not 1, 11. 11 minus 6 is 5. 11 minus 6 is 5. Then 1 minus 8, 1 minus 8, again it is not possible. We can't subtract a bigger number from the smaller number. So again borrow 1 from this 5. Then this 1 became 11 and this 5 became 4. So 11 minus 8, 11 minus 8 is 3. 11 minus 8 is 3. And now subtract the little number from the little number. First put the unit liter. So 4 minus 4, 4 minus 4 is 0. 4 minus 4 is 0. And outside of 1, there is no number. So write 1 as it is. And the answer is 10 liter, 355 milliliter. So 10 liter, 355 milliliter of petrol was left in the tin. 10 liter, 355 milliliter of petrol was left in the tin. Write on this mirror, last word. Next come to the fifth one. Capacity of a petrol in a car is equal to capacity of petrol left in the car. Capacity of petrol left in the car is equals to 6 liter 350 milliliter. So subtract this capacity from this capacity. So subtract milliliter number from the milliliter number. So first put the unit milliliter. 0 minus 0 0. 0 minus 5 is not possible. So borrow from the next number. So the next number is again is 0. So we can't borrow from the 0. So to borrow from the next number, we have to give some value for this 0. So to give value for the 0, again we need to borrow from the next number. So borrow from this 5. Then the 0 became 10. After borrowing from the 5, the 0 became 10. And this 5 given is 0. Sorry, this 5 has given is 5. So this is 0. Then this 5 became 4. So now the 0 is able to borrow 1 from this 10. So after the borrowing, the 0 became 10. So 10 minus 5 is 5. And this 10 has given is 1. So this is 0. Then this 10 became 9. Then the 9 minus 3 is 6. 9 minus 3 is 6. And now subtract the little number from the little number. So first put the unit liter. Then 4 minus 6. 4 minus 6 is also not possible because 6 is bigger than 4. So to subtract, again borrow from the next number. That means borrow from the 2. So after the borrowing, this 4 became 14. And this 2 has a lowest is 1. Then 2 became 1. So 14 minus 6. 14 minus 6 is 8. On downside of 1, there is no number to subtract. Downside of 1, there is no number to subtract. So write 1 as it is. And the answer is 18 liter 650 milliliter. So 18 liter 650 milliliter of petrol was consumed. Milliliter of petrol was consumed. Consumed in the journey. Consumed in the journey. Try it out in your classroom. Next come to the 6th one. And the 6th one. A shopkeeper sold 15 liter 250 milliliter of mustard oil and 13 liter 150 milliliter of sunflower oil. How many liters of oil did he sell? Now add the capacities of the given two oils. Capacity of a mustard oil. Capacity of a mustard oil is equal to 15 liter 250 milliliter. Then capacity of a sunflower oil. Capacity of a sunflower oil is equal to 13 liter 150 milliliter. So now add the two capacities of the oil. So first add the milliliter number to the milliliter number. First put the unit milliliter. 0 plus 0, 0. 5 plus 5, 10. Carry 1, 0, 10. Then 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus carry 1, 4. And now add the liter number to the liter number. So first put the unit liter. 5 plus 3, 8. 5 plus 3 is 8. 1 plus 9, 2. 1 plus 1 is 2. So the answer is 28 liter 400 milliliter. So a shopkeeper sold 28 liter 400 milliliter of oil. Then write down that one. For the today's class, it's enough. And the remaining 7th one and 8th one will solve in the next class.